The U.S. Navy has released footage of U.S. Marine Corps F-35B Joint Strike Fighters conducting flight operations from the deck of the Wasp-class amphibious assault ship USS Makin Island. Interestingly, the video includes a clip of one of the jets conducting live fire training with its 25mm underbelly gun pod. Viewers may note that for air-to-air combat in very short range and close-in air support role for ground troops, F-35 has a single GAU-22A Gatling gun manufactured by General Dynamics. Referring to the official name of the Somalia withdrawal operation, the video's caption states, "The F-35Bs are providing close air support to Operation Octave Quartz, OOQ. The mission of OOQ is to relocate U.S. Department of Defense forces in Somalia to other East Africa operating locations while maintaining pressure on violent extremists and supporting partner forces." The weapon has been in development for several years and was first successfully test-fired on October 30, 2015. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how potent is the GAU-22A Gatling gun of the F-35. Let's get started. This video is sponsored by War Thunder, the most comprehensive military vehicle online game for PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One, in which you can go to battle on more than 1,200 playable aircraft, tanks, helicopters, and ships from the 1930s to the 1990s. The game has an amazing attention to detail and focuses on a realistic combat experience, which is why knowing your vehicles and skill really makes a difference. It's easy to get into, and all you need to play is nothing more but your mouse and keyboard or controller. Immerse yourself in cross-platform combat with more than 20 million other military vehicle enthusiasts from all over the world. Download and play War Thunder for free using the link in the description below, and also get a free bonus tank, aircraft, or ship, and 3 days of premium account. While the F-4 Phantom was developed for the U.S. Air Force, no gun was designed for it. It's believed that a gun on a fighter jet was obsolete due to the new missile technologies, and the fighter will never get so close to each other when a gun could be useful. But it was soon discovered during the air fights in Vietnam that a gun is essential in some real-world battle scenarios. While the advancement in the air-to-air missile technology is undeniable, similarly, the improvement in countermeasures against the missiles are also indisputable. Also, F-35's role as close-in support aircraft mandates carrying a gun. This is where the GAU-22A gun system comes into the picture. The GAU-22A is derived from the battle-tested GAU-12A 25mm cannon, which is deployed in the Harrier jump jet, the LAV-AD amphibious vehicle, and AC-130U gunship. GAU-22A has one less barrel than its predecessor, which saves weight and helps in integrating with the airframe. It weighs in at 230 pounds or 104.3 kilograms. The four-barrel 25mm gun is designed for rapid fire to quickly suppress targets. As per the manufacturer, General Dynamics, each of the four gun barrels has a breech bolt assembly that fires once per gun revolution. This ensures long barrel and breech life by distributing the heat and firing forces over all four barrels and breech positions. Viewers may note that the choice of a 25mm cannon is a change from America's traditional use of 20mm M61 Vulcan cannon in its fighters, which dates back to the F-104 Starfighter. GAU-22A can fire 25mm bullets at 3,300 rounds per minute, which is almost half as slow as 20mm rounds fired by M21 Vulcan cannon. Also, because of the bigger size, lesser rounds can be carried. But the 25mm round is much more destructive than the 20mm round, which is the reason for its selection. The rounds have a speed of 1,000 meters per second and a maximum firing range of about 3,660 meters. The gun is integrated differently into specific variants of F-35. In F-35A, it's placed in the left shoulder internally. This helps the F-35A to maintain its stealth profile. When the gun is to be fired, a low observable hydraulic-powered gun door pops open to expose the barrel. It's mounted with 182 rounds. In the F-35B and F-35C, a streamlined external gun pod is attached. The pod is designed to maintain low observability of F-35, though not as effective as the internal mount of F-35A. Differences in the airframe contours and alignment mean the gun pods are particular to a specific variant. So, an F-35B gun pod cannot be mounted on an F-35C. Both of the variants are mounted with 220 rounds. Importantly, the gun is integrated with F-35's core software components and will enable the pilot to aim and fire at a target using the helmet-mounted display. The dedicated close-in support aircraft for the U.S. military is the A-10 Thunderbolt II, also sometimes referred to as the Warthog. The A-10 uses a single 30mm GAU-8A Avenger rotary cannon with 1,174 rounds. The rounds have a speed of 1,010 meters per second and a maximum firing range of about 3,660 meters. As evident, A-10's rounds are much bigger, and a significantly higher number of rounds are available. So F-35 is no match to A-10 when it comes to close-range effectiveness, and it's also not designed for it in the first place. Though designed to have as little impact on the radar signature of the F-35B and the F-35C, the gun system still makes the aircraft less stealthy. Also, it adds weight and drag, which is not ideal. Keeping this in mind, it's generally not installed when the jet needs to be at its stealthiest and most maneuverable best. This is similar to not carrying weapons externally, such as missiles, when the mission demands penetrating a well-defended airspace, as the external attachments reduce the stealthy contours. It's to be noted that the concept behind the F-35 is that its advanced avionics, combined with state-of-the-art sensors and long-range missiles, will eliminate the need for close-range combat. It's also expected to destroy ground targets using long-range smart bombs. GAU-22A Gatling gun brings a significant capability to the multi-role fighter, but it's still mainly a fallback option and seems sufficiently equipped for the role.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.